Hello, subscribers. Andrew Mercer here, and today's little quick tip is coming from snowy Newfoundland. You can see here that we've had a big dump of snow here in the province, and we're still digging out. I'm going to give you a little quick tip today, and this is the most common issue that ever comes up in Audacity. I get asked this question about once a day. Before I do, if you like this video, make sure you share. Share it on YouTube, share it on Stumble, share it on Twitter, share it wherever you can. I really appreciate that. Get the word out. Okay, so the thing is, I get asked a lot by people, how come when I'm just after finishing recording or just after finishing playing back, I can't record anything? Everything is grayed out. I can't record, I can't edit, I can't save, I can't do much of anything. Everything is grayed out. The reason why is you've probably accidentally pressed pause instead of stop. Very common problem. A lot of people do that. They accidentally click pause instead of stop. So if you click stop, everything won't be grayed out anymore. That is a very, very common problem. So there you go. And again, if this helps you, give us a like. Make sure you share. That's the big thing. Share, share, share. And give us a subscribe too. Okay, guys, got any more questions, send them in. I'll be happy to help out. See you later.